Welcome at KUKA. We are pursuing the goal of making automation easily available to everybody over the next 10 years. Our mission by 2030 is automation will be simpler, more intuitive, and thus available to many more people. The entry threshold drops, and automation will find its way into many new areas. In the next 10 years, more and more people worldwide will use robots, will work with robots. Robots and automation will become mainstream, as normal as working on a laptop. At KUKA, we are convinced, if you think here in 2030, for this specific application, I might need a robot or an automation solution, it will be easily accessible to you. And how those steps on that journey already look like today, let me give you the example of Ivy. Ivy is KUKA's AI-based master control for AGV system, automated guided vehicle systems. My name is Michael Jürgens and I'm responsible for the AGV solutions business at KUKA. For sure, I'm not doing this alone. I've got excellent support, Markus.
Yeah, welcome also from me. I'm Markus Steppberger and I am responsible for the software development in our AGV solutions department. I'm very happy to tell you something about the fully flexible production based on AI software today.
In the end, our job is to get the right material to the right spot at the right time for our customers. That does not sound so complicated, but it has become so. Digital change, global competition, increased diversity of variants, fluctuating lot sizes, this is increasing the forecast uncertainty and complexity for our customers in their production. Rigid material flow systems do not fulfill the requirements of our customers anymore. This challenge was and is our incentive to develop a solution for flexible material flow to significantly increase the efficiency in our customers' processes. Because the more efficient we design a system and we realize the system, the less our customers have to invest. In our case, for AGV systems, there will be AGVs. Increased flexibility for AGV systems, Markus. What's our secret?
Of course, our secret is software. For a fully flexible production, for example, a production by product neutral manufacturing cells, a fully flexible material flow through event-based transport assignment is crucial. So what makes Ivy so special? With our intelligent master control, we set ourselves apart in the market by being able to flexibly assign transport orders to AGVs. It works with an AI algorithm that recalculates the production plan for every change in the whole system. And the goal is to maximize the utilization of AGVs. Let's dive a bit deeper. Ivy is based on sophisticated and optimized planning algorithms. In general, Ivy analyzes the data collected through its centralized connection. And it plans a set of actions to achieve goals. These goals are orders in our case, which can come from customer systems as well as be generated by Ivy itself. For example, based on sensor data, a sensor would report to Ivy that a container on the production line has become empty. Ivy disposes the empty container, orders a new container at the logistics, and brings it to the production line. Ivy also takes care of charging management and ensures that the AGVs are always sufficiently charged to maintain production in cycle time. In today's production plans, we find clear processes. Since every manufacturer has an interest in optimizing its production and usually also in standardizing it. Therefore, for our AGV solutions, we already know the basic rules that are in place in the overall system, and we can use these rules as an input for our planning algorithm. Specifically, Ivy knows all possible actions of each subsystem, and Ivy knows the rules according to which these actions can be executed to a certain time, and it knows the state of the plant.
Markus, to be open, that still sounds a bit unspecific to me. Can you help me understand? Can you give me an actual example from a customer application?
Yes, of course. Let's take an example of a subsystem which is right in front of us. Of course, the AGV. In general, it has some actions like motions in different directions or lift motions available. Ivy also knows the rules when the AGV is able to enter specific parts of the plant. Maybe there's even a virtual traffic light present. Now, orders in the form of goal conditions are compared to the current state of the system and thus also for the traffic light. And Ivy is now able to find the right sequence of actions to fulfill its goal. If the state changes, so the traffic light changes its state, then Ivy is also able to adapt its plan continuously. Our intelligent master control therefore reacts completely flexible and dynamic, depending on the current status of the whole system, as there are no fixed programmed processes or programmed loops. A set of rules and possible actions of the subsystem is enough to operate complex applications. Ivy already offers some standard rules and actions, which is sufficient for most of the intralogistics applications, but they can be extended and modified as needed using a simple scripting language. So one thing is clear. High-level language-based software is becoming increasingly important in the production environment and is already the heart of a lot of our systems. Methods from the field of AI are able to increase the flexibility significantly, however, the selection of the right methods is crucial. Hunting for buzzwords is not the right way.
Deep learning, neural networks.
Yes, of course. These are very exciting topics. But in our case, as I already mentioned, we do not face chaotic data, which we have to structure or categorize. Therefore, in our case, it is much better to use methods from classical AI, which do perform better in our cases.
To tell from our experience gained in past customer projects, we understood that really a critical success factor is not to deliver pieces, a piece of software, a piece of hardware to our customers, but to deliver a system. Marcus, what's Ivy's stake in it?
In today's plants, we face a more and more heterogene landscape of subsystems. And these subsystems are always, at the end, IT systems. And to connect them, we need software. And therefore, besides the strong AI, we also developed modules which are able to easily connect to unknown systems as well as provide standardized interfaces.
And that's really our unique selling point, because what we do is we do not deliver pieces to our customers. We deliver solutions to their problems. What they get is a highly efficient, highly reliable, and highly accessible transport system, which is seamlessly integrated into their production. And with that, we now say goodbye. Feel free to get back to us in case of any questions, suggestions. We had a great time and we are looking forward to hearing from you.
And thank you also from my side. And I'm looking forward to exciting new contacts and your questions.
Industrial intelligence.